for that last lap was a 1 minute 17.1.